Another grammatical invention started on a very different track from groups and stayed on a different track in my studies for many years until they finally merged. The idea from mystical practice was to throw an information frame to represent looking at something. So this would be attention or intention after Brentano through Husserl. But I also wanted to split it to represent the fall into rationality, which is concerned with the likeness or unlikeness or succession of two things, basically. This is a theme of both Plotinus, who with other ancients called it the generation of the dyad, and of the 20th century mathematician Brouwer, who called it the tuity. It is a cognitive function. You grab something, cut it, join it, compare it, etc., etc. There is a surprisingly small set of pairs which cover most of the splits that we employ for thinking. Sames, difference, equals, unequals, numbers, negatives, opposites, subject and predicate, before and after, flows between points, cause and effect, etc. I think this is what was called the fundamental relation by John Stuart Mill. The distinction can be quantitative or qualitative, and the distinction is always under a larger context of a higher logical type, as Russell, Gödel, and Wittgenstein all came to suspect, each in his own way. Almost every kind of basic idea falls into this general pattern of a somehow commensurate distinction under an incommensurate higher context, and we sort the real world into these boxes, at least in a rational sense. So, intention splits into distinction under a context, and I think that this triad is the fundamental concept of a concept.